Good morning, everyone. It's Tuesday. It's nice and sunny outside at the moment. It's supposed to be cloudy today. We're just going to head out for breakfast now. Go back up to get the stuff out of the room, and then head over to early entry. So let's go see what this breakfast is like. We're in the lift. There's a picture of Lucy behind Lucy.
There's you.
So, we've got a coffee. Elliot's got his cocoa pups. We're sitting by the monkey temple. This is the Aztec bar. It's got loads of cabinets around with ants in and some facts. Some TV screens with monkeys on. So let's go and see what this buffet is like. We've got a juice bar here. There's some cakes, pastries, cold meats, coffee machines, cereals, fruits, potatoes, sausages. I don't remember this from last time. I don't think we stayed in this one. Scrambled eggs, sauce. Pretty much the same on this side.
You can see it's coming
piece of leaf.
Ant cage.
And then
leaf cutting ants. There's a big iguana in the lobby. Looks very fat and happy. What is it, Elliot?
A rhino piranha.
A rhino piranha, oh. So the temple restaurant's down there. And this is the entrance to get in. You've got some monkeys. I don't know what type of monkeys they are. Can't really see them because of the glare on the glass, but they're definitely in there. So we're in the park. We've no idea where we're going. We're trying to find Vampire and the Gruffalo. There's also people walking this way, so it might be up down here somewhere. It's empty at the moment, which is nice. Last time we came here, I don't think we got in for early entry, but we got to Vampire literally as the gate opened, and it was an hour and 10 minute wait. So hopefully we'll get straight on. This is the entrance to Vampire. Same sort of things as Alton Towers, and they got the fact cards. So it's saying it's closed at the moment, but it's just because of ERT. Saw a train go around, it was empty, so Lucy should get a walk on here. I'll try and catch her as she comes past. On a Vampire. It's alright. I don't think I queued more than 10 minutes for it though. Which is what I probably would have done last time. Elliot's urging to get on the Gruffalo. So we're going to go in here. Come on then, dude. Not sure how much filming you can do in this. I'll try and film now. This is the queue. Those are the boats. Over the bridge. Watch my head as we go up. Down we go. So before we cast real judgments, we'll go on it again. We've just been on the Gruffalo again. Got even wetter that time. I do like the theming of this, but this voice is something. Here we are, another walk on. So we did two rides in Vampire. The second time we went on row three on the right hand side. Oh my god, was it rough? It's gone down now, we just tried to ride it again, but it's gone down. So now, we're going on this. Sea storm.
It was bumpier than I was expecting for a little kid's ride. There was a lot of screaming from the little kids on there.
It did look quite rough. You got a jungle carousel there. We're going to have a look around this way because I saw a load of kids coming this way. So we're going to have a look. See if we can find the rattlesnake, I think it's called. And there's the main shop. Some stuffed animals and such like. We're going to go on little truckers, or tiny truckers, 5 minute wait. Yeah, this ride's called Tiny Truckers for a reason. Say hello, Elliot.
Yeah, wait up.
We go underneath Dragon's Fury. Spinball Wizard type rides. There's Owie. Owie! You gonna go with that next? Very scenic route around the park. In a ride made for 6'4" individuals. Oh, that was funny, wasn't it? Going a little bit. Let's try and find this rattlesnake. Okay, we're now going into Land of the Dragons. We're going on Dragon's Fury. Let's get on this. Dragon's Fury. Did you like it?
Yeah.
It's not as rough as Spinball Wizard. It's not quite rough. It's not as bad. Rameses Revenge, or Ripsaw at Alton Towers. Closed. For good reason. It's horrible. Walking through Pharaoh's Bazaar. Aha! Found it. Lisa's just got on it. She's going at the top. I'm going to give this one a miss. Because I don't think I'm going to fit in the cars. Swinging around the top. Here she comes. Having fun.
Before we get on it, let's have to do a high step.
I've decided I'm not going on that.
I don't think you should. There's a sign at the entrance saying beware, it's a bumpy, jerky ride, and I thought that's not good because I think a lot of the rides here are bumpy and jerky, so that must be particularly bumpy, and it is.
Right.
Very. That's not your game,
isn't it?
It's the Scorpion Mine Train. Yeah, the dragon's faster than that, Elliot. So Elliot didn't want to go on it, so I'm riding this solo. Going through the queue line. Scorpion. So, very good theming. So, let's see what this is like. I think that ride is ever going to stop. We went around four times. Twice normally you go around, but I think it's just so cute, they just keep going around and around. So Elliot didn't want to go on the Scorpion roller coaster train, but he's opted to go on carousel, and he's currently riding a, I think it's a capybara. Nice little carousel for the children. Excuse me as I yawn. Elliot. Very impressed. Did you enjoy your tree topper hopper hopper? The Tower of Terror outside. Since you went on that thrill, Gazer, I'll go on this. Tomb Blaster, Jewel of Chessington. What did you think of the almighty Tomb Blaster?
Elliot enjoyed it.
It's very random, isn't it? I don't like how you're all in one cart. It's a bit like a haunted mansion, but with shooting guns, which is a bit weird. And you get like these big red targets that you can shoot, and when you're shooting the thing, you just actually register you've shot it, because everybody's in the same row. There we go. We're headed over to the very ominous looking Tiger Rock. Have a look around there. So we're going to go in Land of the Tiger and have a look at some tigers. So as we walk around dodging people, there's the log flume over there. And there's lots of tigers in here. Oh. Tiger Rock, oh, we just caught one. Let's give this one a go. Yes, you've heard it here. I'm gonna go on a wet ride.
Elliot's just explaining to me what all of these mean. And apparently, this one means no exploding, so please bear that in mind.
Breaking news, I've just been on a water ride and I got splashed. Not happy. Tiger Rock is alright. Two little drops, don't get any get wet. Scenery is quite good. Just like for Elliot, chasing a crow again. We're going to try and find that cobra thing that spins and goes up horses over there, I think. And then we're going to get some lunch. And here's Cobra's Curse. Or is it just Cobra? Cobra's Curse is in Florida, isn't it? We're going to have a go on this now. We've got some skyflies over there. And the Temple of Mayhem over there. Lucy's on. Spinning rides either, but that was fun. Did you like that one?
I loved it.
I was a bit nervous at first, so I say, I like spinning rides. Do make me feel a bit sick, and I needed a wee. One thing is, it's not clever on the old fellas downstairs. But yeah, that was a fun ride. I think now we're going to find something to eat.